Today, it's all about a martini, and I mean a classic martini. So we're talking a classic gin martini. Same recipe applies for a vodka martini, so take your pick. The ratios vary greatly, but let's start off with a simple recipe. We're gonna do 2.5 ounces of gin or vodka and 1/2 ounce dry vermouth. So what is vermouth? It's a wine that's been flavored with aromatic herbs, usually comes from France or Italy, and is often used in cocktails. It's got a great balance of flavors, but I wouldn't drink it straight. Give it a good swirl so it's nice and cold before you pour it into the glass. Or if you prefer, shaken. If you'd like, garnish with some olives. I don't know about you, but I'm not up for a business lunch. I do not want to guzzle 3 of these things for lunch. I'd be in bed by dinner time. Some Puritans might argue that there's no vermouth in a martini. They might actually just give it a whisper with an olive.
Nope.
But nothing taints the liquor. A classic martini is made with gin, but if you prefer vodka, no one's standing in your way. Everyone's got to know how to make a classic martini, so file this away and give it a try. Thank you for joining me. Tune in next time and I'll teach you how to make or shake something else. If you like good food and drink, please comment below, give a thumbs up, and please subscribe.
Food porn.